Hello everybody, I am Nidhi, Arun's mother. My son is 6 years old. From the very childhood, when he stepped into the school, he was a very shy person, very conscious, not very too expressive about himself. He used to be too quiet. I tried so many classes here and there. I've been traveling all over India, Bangalore, Delhi, Jaipur. And what I found, still then he was not able to express himself, not share things with himself. When I last year came to Chennai, I found Alchemy. I came here, I spoke to Vijay sir, told him about it and that how is he. Then I put him in Alchemy. For the first 2-3 months, I could not see any change in him. But suddenly, after 3-4 months, first of all, the class teacher said, there's a drastic change in Arun. Then my friends, my neighbors, their children, they started asking me, ma'am, where is Arun going? Where is Arun going? How he has totally become a changed type? How he has totally changed? How his shyness has gone? So this transformation I saw in Arun through Alchemy. I saw that his shyness was slowly going on. His consciousness level was also becoming better. He was trying to put his hands up in the class, able to answer the questions nicely. He was confident in walking and talking both. And at this, they had a stage play on 5th. I was quite worried whether after seeing so many audience, will he be able to say the dialogues? Because saying the dialogues in a room and in front of the audience is a very different view. So when he came in the stage, I thought he might forget the dialogues. But the way he said the dialogues so confidently, fluently and boldly, I was quite surprised. This was a great transformation for my child after coming in Kelly.